All right, guys, welcome to Home Boot Camp Friday. It is Surprise Friday, and today we are doing, we have 10 exercises, all right? We have 100 jump rope, 90 crunches, 80 walking lunges, which will alternate legs, meaning each step is one, all right? We have two arm rows, 70 of those, set ups with a twist, 60 of those, 50 chair jumps, 40 push-ups, 30 alternating one-arm clean press, 20 reverse crunches, and 10 farmer's walk. All right. So let's do this. All right. Let's do it. Jump rope first. 100 of them. Let's go. I got your crunches, 90. Six. Good.
8.
Good. Yeah. Six. Yeah.
10 more, guys, 10 more. Here we go, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Push it to next, guys. Push it to next. Thank you. 18. Betsy. 20.
Yeah, all right, 20 yard walks, all right? 20 yard. And here we go. Six. Seven. Nine.
10.
Alright, guys. Do this for you. Congratulations, alright? Stay fit, stay strong, alright? You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein. Get you good fat, alright? Get your turmeric, cold sauerkraut, one teaspoon every day, alright? Then build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, believers. Eat principle, encourage, accountability, train. That's what church is about, alright? And then, last thing, alright? Most important, plant seeds. Plant seeds every day. And then, pick your plant seeds. Guys, always, every day, be ready, be willing, be able to share the good news of Jesus, alright? You guys have a great rest of your weekend, alright? And I will see you guys on Monday.